You gotta ask yourself. the question.
Where are you now?
Come here, St. Petersburg! How are you doing out there? How are you doing? I think these group of guys just standing there, you're in the way of people there, Seth, and you're going to have to move. With the people in the pit, I'm sure you're fine. Okay? The people there, you might have to move unless you're in the front row. But listen, the people still sitting. What I really mean is, I didn't mean for people to come forward. What I really mean is that your seats are just for your handbags. But listen, pretty cool, we're done here. Good. St. Petersburg, we've been on a tour around the world. We've been from America, North America, South America, Australia. We've done Asia. We've done Europe. And all of it is a practice before you. It's true, and I'm going to sing some songs you know and some you don't. And what I ask is that there's only one point really for me to come to St. Petersburg, and that's because I want to hear you sing with me. Anyway, this first song is about my wedding day. Don't close your eyes, dear. Don't you be nervous. You put this whole damn place in a spell. I see your friends, yes, some of them jealous. They know this love don't come off the shelf. I saw your mother, she looked so beautiful. Remember when she didn't think I would stay? But all of those late night drunkards held in love led us to where we're standing today. I'm feeling time move slow. I'm seeing faces glow. None of them shine as bright. Oh, See, I was telling him about this tour of the world, and for 4 months, I was singing this next song in America, and I didn't tell them who it was about. It's about one of your favorite people in the world. His name is Donald Trump. But I didn't tell the Americans. But this song is about Donald Trump, because if I did, half of them would get very angry. And nobody likes an angry American. But I'm telling you, this song is about Donald Trump. Somebody's gonna wave a flag. Somebody's going to upside. Someone will tell you to take a side. Tell you their version of wrong or right. Somebody's gonna let you in. Drive down the color of your skin. Slam the door in the face of your friend. Simply because you don't look like him. And then you gotta find the way that you're walking. Everybody's walking. You gotta find the words to say when you're talking. Everybody's talking. So I built the words into a song. I'm hoping someone's singing along. And even if some notes are wrong, I'm hoping someone's singing.
Take your soul out into the night.
but it won't stop that. I am here for you if you'd only care. You touched my heart, you touched my soul, you changed my life and all of my goals. And love is blind, and that I knew when my heart was blinded by you. I've kissed your lips and held your head and shared your dreams and shared your bed. I know you well, I know your smell. I've been addicted to you. You have been the one, you have been the one for me. And when I wake, you can't break my spirit. It's my dreams you take. And as you move on, remember me, remember us and all we used to be. I've seen you cry, I've seen you smile, I've watched you sleeping for a while. I'd be the father of your child, I'd spend a lifetime with you. When I'm kneeling at your feet, goodbye, my lover, goodbye, my friend. You have been the one, you have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover, goodbye, my friend. You have been the one, you have been. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to play that song tonight. No, it's too late. It's too late. I have your money already. This song, I want to hear all of you sing it. There's a problem. I think maybe the men here, the boys and the men, you might not be able to sing it because this song is incredibly high. Too high. In fact, it's only the girls who can sing it. In fact, I'm told it's only the girls and me and dogs who can hear this song. It's that high. Thanks.
If you're playing a game and it's working, did you forget to call me?
just want some of that. Some of that. Listen, Petersburg, I'm telling you, you know, I'm being honest with you. I'm a smaller man. I mean, lots of you Russian men, you're big. I'm not. I'm small. It's true. If you look very carefully, you'll see that I've put my band way at the back of the stage so that they are small. And then I am big. Apart from one person, ladies and gentlemen, I will give you, ladies and gentlemen, this is Benjamin. I love you, Benjamin. Benjamin is allowed on the stage with me, yeah, because he is also a very small man.
Feel like we've been called, that it's in the school.
So listen. I need to be honest with you. I was telling you about my big tour of the world, and I was trying to make out that I'm a big deal. But I need to really tell you the truth, which is in America, when I was playing for 4 months, I wasn't the headline act. No, in fact, I was just a support act. I went on before Ed Sheeran every night. Right, cool. Some of you have heard of him. Yeah, cool. Well, I was like his groupie for 4 months, and I was more like his bitch. And the reason I'm telling you is the reason I'm name-dropping him is because this next song I wrote with him. And I didn't write it on the tour. I wrote it in Switzerland. This is pretty cool. I took him skiing, and by day, I taught him how to ski. And by night, he taught me how to write songs. And my wife and my child were there, and he said, James, we should write about your family. And I thought that was a bit creepy of him. And he said, no, come on, James, you and I, we write personal songs. And I do write personal songs. You know that. That's why you're here. You know, I write personal, romantic songs. But I never tell you who they're about. You don't know who... That song from Goodbye, My Lover, the girl from that song, you don't know who she is, where she is. You know, I don't care about her, nor do you. Like, whatever, wherever she is. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I know where she lives. Too right, I do. Yeah. Anyway, listen, back to my wife. So yeah, so I'm going to sing a song and you're going to know it's about my wife and child, and you're all looking at me with smiling faces, and that makes me feel uncomfortable. But my wife, she says it's the most romantic song that Ed Sheeran has ever written. You make me breakfast every morning. You make me sleep the night. You make me worry without any warning. Let me just lie and drown in your eyes, dear. You make me sorry that this wasn't always. have a different take. They use it's cool, but I'm just baked as everyone get memorized by your fire. So long, Jimmy. So long. Will you only stay the moment? We are going young. Singing. So long, Jimmy. So long. Sorry, glad for the experience. We're missing you.
Cause I'll never be with you.
after this song, I'm going to turn the lights off on the stage, and what I want to do is I'm going to ask, because I know every one of you has a phone in your pocket, and so maybe you'll get it out, and maybe you'll turn on the lights, because I want you to be the lights, because I want you to be the stars. So the world's turning in my sheets, and once again I cannot sleep. Walk out the door and up the street, look at the stars beneath my feet. Remember rights that I did wrong, so here I go. Hello, hello. There is no place I cannot go. My mind is muddy by, my heart is heavy and there's a show. I lose the track that loses me, so here I go.
Travels me, so here I am.
I'm so because we always are the ones we love the most. I must have been annoyed if I hurt you, girl. I'm sorry, but it's good to see the thing you say. We could balance, but I can't balance. Maybe we could stick to holding hands. Or should we raise a glass and forget the past? see if we can get all those guys stand. Okay, we'll see if they follow suit. They've been stuck in their seats all across it. Like they're in the cinema. So we'll see if we can get them out of their seats. These guys are going to get you out of your seats. And you're going to feel it. You ready? Okay. Go for it.
Are you sure?
Yeah!
One, two, night starts. Starts the spark in my bonfire heart.
In your fancy dress, who just judge each other and try to impress, but they couldn't escape from you, couldn't be free of you, and now they know there's no way out, and they're really sorry now for what they've done. There were three wise men just trying to have some fun. Who's alone now? That it's hard to find the one, but in time all the flowers turn to face the sun. You'll always be Miss America. We'll watch you fly. But nothing's free, Miss America. And as you fall apart, we just call it out. Was it so hard to breathe? Was the picture in the paper not the face you recognize? Did the makeup never make up for the pain behind your eyes. And I feel as if I know you when you're on my silver screen, but I don't know the dark places that you've been. No goodbyes, you'll always be Miss America. But nothing's free, Miss America. Did I disappoint you or let you down? Should I be feeling guilty or let the judges frown? 'Cause I saw the end before we'd begun. Yes, I saw you were blinded and I knew I had won. So I took what's mine by channel right, took your soul out into the night. It may be over, but it won't stop there. I am here for you if you'd only care. You touched my heart, you touched my soul, you changed my life and all my goals. And love is blind, and that I knew when my heart was blinded by. You have kissed your lips and held your head and shared your dreams and shared your bed. I know you well, I know your smell. I've been addicted to you. Like I'm a boy and not a man.
Whoa, sometimes.
There are times when you don't know how your dog.
Whoa, sometimes.
And thought I'd never get to see you anymore.
Whoa, whoa.
It's okay, 'cause I know you shine even on a rainy day. And I can find your halo, guides me to wherever you fall. Nobody has to say. I've been lucky. Guess I was born that way. I thank my father. His absence has made me strong. And I love my mother, but she had troubles with God. But no tears for the life that you led. You had angels in your head. Did you hear them singing in the end? All the things that you've seen, all the things that could have been. Well, I've been everything I wanna be. So no tears, no tears for me. Saw the world turning in my sheets, and once again I cannot sleep. Walk out the door and up the street, look at the stars beneath my feet. Remember rights that I did wrong, so here I go. Hello. There is no place I cannot go. My mind is muddy, but my heart is heavy, does it show? I lose the track that loses me, so here I go. And so I sent some men to fight, and one came back at dead of night. Said he'd seen my enemy, said he looked just like me. So I set out to cut myself, and here I go. I really want you. Many prophets preach on bended knee, many clerics wasted wine. Do the bloody sheets on those cobbled streets mean I have wasted time? Are the silver shores in paradise? Can I come in from the cold? I killed a man in a faraway land, my enemy I'm told. I really want you to really want me, but I really don't know if you can
really
do
want
that.
You.
I know you want to know what's right, but I know so hard for you
really
to do that.
You.
Time's running out as often it does, and often dictate that you
really
can't do that.
You.
Fate can break this feeling inside that's burning up through my veins. I really want you. I really want you. I really want you. Now, no matter what I say or do, the message isn't getting through. And you're listening to the sound of my breaking heart. Baby, blue on blue. I want you more than I. Your balloon ride to nowhere. What can I do if I can't be there with you, baby blue on blue? I saw an angel of Adam Shaw. She smiled at me on the subway. She was with another man, but I won't lose no sleep on that, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. Don't know what to do.
getting older. Your journey's been etched on your skin. Simona, wish I had known that what seems so strong. Clearly now.